What I want, what I believe, what I can do, what I think I love, and all that. What I regard as the aim of my life and so forth, it might be too small. It might be that which pins you down. And if it's simply that of doing what the environment tells you to do, it certainly is pinning you down. But if you think, oh, gee, I couldn't do that, you know, that's your dragon that's locking you in. Oh, no, I couldn't be a writer. Follow your bliss. I mean, find where it is and don't be afraid to follow it.